For many years, SolidWorks has been a key tool in the design, development, and manufacture of point-of-sale equipment, helping designers and engineers to create the next generation of products, from small one-man band businesses based at home to globally recognized giants and everything in between. SolidWorks is the gold standard in POS design solutions. The process of designing point-of-sale requires many tasks to be performed. And to support this, SolidWorks offers some incredible tools which make designing the next generation of products go that much smoother. At the conceptual stage of a new design, creative designers can use SolidWorks' easy-to-use features to create block models. Geometry lack of any real detail except a suggestion of shape and form. We can add realistic material appearances and textures to our models. Accurate colours using values for Pantone and RAL can also be added. We can even apply graphics to our designs too, vital for brand definition. Using SolidWorks Visualize, we can take these simple block models and create stunning photorealistic images, movies, and even immersive VR content for that perfect walkthrough or shop-in-shop experience. Once approved, we can use those same models to begin the development process. If 2D data, such as store layouts or architectural drawings, have been provided, these can be used to plan any new designs. Welded structure tools can create parts where you might have several structural sections, perhaps welded or mechanically fixed to one another. These same tools allow us to create multi-body designs where we might have lots of individual panels that make up a finished product, like a flat-packed piece of furniture. SolidWorks automatically creates the cut lists for us too. Fully automated sheet metal tools can create flat patterns of sheet metal parts, but these same tools can also be used for cardboard engineering and packaging, and even acrylic fabrications. We can create graphics panels which act as full artwork cutting guides. We can also apply graphics to our model in the form of a decal, making it appear just as it would in the real world. Before we make any costly prototypes, we can test our designs virtually to make sure that they are strong enough. We can evaluate the weight or surface area of a design and even pinpoint its center of mass. We can ensure that things don't clash when our product is in use. We can even make sure all of the holes line up, and of course, all of this before we make a single part. Once the design is finalized, it can be documented in a technical drawing where we can automatically project views, add dimensions, create section views, provide detail views, and even include important manufacturing information such as bills of materials and even full cut lists, telling us the exact amount of the different lengths of material that we will need for our new design. If the product requires any technical documentation, we can use SolidWorks Composer to create instruction manuals or assembly guides. These super high quality graphics and movies create next level technical communications. If you'd like to see how SolidWorks can help you to design better products and faster, then please visit our website or get in touch with Solid Solutions today.